shirt. Well, that's the other thing at the bottom. I'm in love with this shirt. I'm in love with this shirt. And guess what? I'm in love with this shirt. I'm in love with this shirt. And
guess what?
I'm in love with this shirt.
You subbed 6 days ago. Gamer_guard95. That's right, I can't get around.
Our J2 Savage
said, "Hell yeah, perfect timing."
Our J2 Savage
said, "How your day going, mate?"
Not too bad. Been writing with this for a while, looking. I've done a few races to get money up and then bought a new engine for
Three
this.
Elements.
Said you are now watching Munro 78 broadcasting and streaming Need for Speed Heat. Hello there.
Our J2 Savage
said I got a Chucky from Gold Pack in Reward Mania, so free pro from Quest now on. Hello there.
Gamer_gal95.
Thanks for subscribing.
Our J2 Savage
said long. Said Gamer_gal95. Must subscribe for 7 months in a row on the channel.
Our J2 Savage
said, "I swear she just subbed this month, lul."
Yeah,
I know. For some reason, I think my Amazon, because my Amazon Prime payment's not been made, they've taken my Prime off my Twitch as well.
Alright.
So I've had to use Prime to get my free, to get my son a month back.
Right, Alex, so you use Twitch Prime or something.
You. For some reason though, it wouldn't let me sub and use my Prime on my phone, so I had to get the laptop to do it. But there you go, I'm subbed up again. Oh, sub. I can't be a mod without being a sub. But we're all good. Right, like, what's
it going on? Serious about that. Oh, we've got a new driving story. Unless you're vetting stuff, maybe I don't know where everything is, but you can just say Just Glide was going to look at Just Dave.
Thank you, baby.
Yeah, 1 hour and stuff at the top. You get a lovely flight in 7 days. You're up at the top.
Our J2 Savage
said I can be a mod without being a sub. I do it in other channels fine, lul.
Yeah, of course you can, but she really just wanted to make sure she doesn't find something to me. You got Twitch Prime, might as well spend it that way.
I don't really watch anybody else. I mean, I don't watch Jess as much, so if else could have had to have the other thing.
I think I pay it every now and again once my subs and ads and all that add up to like $50. Which
that's
is
the only reason why.
Like once a year. It's not bad. People make a living off it. I make about $50.
Our J2 Savage
said him a mod in John Stream Long.
Our J2 Savage
said both Scottish too.
I saw you. Actually, there's another Scottish guy called John.
Who is it?
All I know about him is that he must be awesome, my name like that.
Is this car hard enough to knock over a bulldozer like that?
It's Christine.
Well, suppose that.
RJ2 Savage
said he stream Warzone, COD Zombies, fave is Battlefield games and survival games like Ark etc. He gets 50 to 70 viewers.
Big numbers.
RJ2 Savage
said full-time streamer too, they always get hype trains or sub trains.
The hype train, aye. If you get something like that, you can really... See, I'm not full-time, I've got like a full-time worker, and I do streaming at night just for like, doing games.
And for the chats and the bands.
Aye, I'm more community-based streamer as opposed to full-time making money off streaming. I don't see me ever getting like a blow-up that's going to make me super popular and get like hundreds of subs every month.
Not exact search, Jerry, 500,000.
Jumps on the other
side. RJ2 Savage. Said him in their Discord server, but I don't understand Woo-hoo! What any of them say. Hello there.
Dynaterra.
Driving a car with no wheels.
RJ2 Savage
said, "I we damn keep making up word lul."
Aye, we
damn.
Well, I means yes. We just means little. So the Scottish words, "I and we." Any billboards in there.
RJ2 Savage
said at least he can count to 10 properly long.
Which isn't too hard, I suppose.
RJ2 Savage said, like Funky says them wrong. 4, 3, 2.
Ah, right, I got you. Bird. They bought a tree. RJ doesn't really like the Irish accent much in some people.
Yeah, maybe. Actually, I love the Irish accent.
RJ2 Savage said he stretches the words too much.
Yeah, it's a strange accent sometimes.
There used to be trolls that after you started streaming. People were trying to say that it was a fake Irish accent. And just Jeff was like, how the fuck can I? How the fuck can I put on an Irish accent?
RJ2 Savage
said, I have one MITB match left, and I got my second pro for Arcane Tier.
Alright, please be.
RJ2 Savage
said first was top dollar, I think he from Hit Row from NXT, which he got removed time ago.
He you got to move it. Hit Roof came back now. Me and Shmaine watched Raw SmackDown. Hit Roof came back with Top Dollar, who is a really big, strong, and fast guy. Yeah. Pretty decent wrestler, actually. I never used to like them. I don't know the Black Carmella. She reminds me of Carmella, I don't know why. And we've got another guy who I can't even picture right now, whatever his name is. But I hit Roof. I'm not
RJ2 Savage.
Said B Fab.
That's it. I had Top Dollar and B Fab. Aye, because B Fab was in. I keep thinking the Ascension. That rubbish UE. That group and everyone had to wear masks. The QAnon thing, the anonymous face things. You had like. Like, was it?
RJ2 Savage.
Said I got all of Hit Row I Arcane Tear.
Nice. Wrestling, okay. I've got my new WrestleGreat t-shirt today. Japanese Lariato! I think it's a really cool looking design.
RJ2 Savage
said looks cool, only one bad thing is film grain makes look horrible. Monroe 78 LOL.
This shitty camera doesn't make everything look bad. It's a shame the PS4 camera sucks. So much and that you can't change it to anything else apart from a PS4 camera.
RJ2 Savage
said, but that camera shows the iconic Myanro, the Nazi in black and white with film grain, instant classic dad kappa.
Thanks, mate. The instant classic.
Change car at any rate, you can hit a lot if you can get a different car and come back to another one.
That's okay, let's go to Jay, Christy.
Then we'll see how it goes. Then we'll
bring the Mustang in. Yeah, F needs to be.
We'll look at the map and figure out where it is first, because last time we have to swap the Mustang into the wrong garage and we're lost. When you come in, if we
it's near the
Kremlin. Great. So, awesome. When you go to the safest, it brings you back to where in the city.
Yeah. That was there. Oh, wait, no. You said there was a
coffee
doing it.
Aye, oh, there's a race here. I'm going to start the race and just tap the one.
Yes.
Hello, how you doing?
What's
your
name?
One along, the one that looks red, the must have been a great coffee. If I got there, anyway. That one. Are you just asking to join the game if you're dead as well? I might jump through this bit now though. Do you get a hot start first? Do you get a mulboard first and take on the zombie? So I'll take you back to the end of the game. Which means you have to try and make one jump for a mulboard, aren't you? Then one jump for the zombie? This is your turn.
Perfectly.
Cured it. Okay, so the knees are good off the field. Just do that thing. Don't do it.
You're good. Getting close.
Good angle.
I thought you said you're at the party.
Fuck's sake, man! Now it's just taking the pets.
Hello there.
Lurks.
You heard of that? There was
yeah. Trauma gets chopped. With your pigs.
Come on. Wait, I'll try this. She does not like happy. Right, your mind's lovely, I guess. Right, so back to the lobby and I'll see. Is that anybody still open for your party thing? Answer me. You know, baby. Where you go, baby? Baby, coffee is getting cold. Baby. Coffee is getting cold.
Inside to myself for the past 10 minutes. You'll be glad I wasn't fucking in chat, man. Now I'm getting pissed off. I need 285 plus for Cody Gakpo SBC. And I haven't got the money for it. Nah, I don't want Sterling, no. I've got a fucking Sinister. Yeah, I've not got 92,000 ammo, you fucking idiot.
I
did, brother, I got packs of it, I got 28k, no.
Unlocked that.
I'm fucking woke.
Purple lane.
I'll show you my squad, Arjun. Slowly improving.
I'm just sure about that yellow.
No, it's not, it's improving. Mate, eat your fucking pink waivers and shut up. I'm gonna put all that beanie room for fucking Ericsson. That's a good shout, isn't it? Do you mean Ericsson? Oh, shit. Yeah, but it's a team of the week, and I've just got a free icon card, so... Shit. Yeah, man, 23 games.
I've only got 20,000. I think days so we can I get more money. Nights for rep, but I'm at 50, so I'm okay.
What the fuck? How does a cam go to a left wing? Why can't I pull it to fucking thingy? Is that weird? Not one bed and the other bed and the other is a nonce. Nah, bro, I got body and I got. I've been also hearing about fucking Akinji. Don't know about it. Barcelona one. Some Donny was right. Anyone gets it. I fucking hate the automata me. That's fine, it's only a scene. No, he's got a red bar.
I think it's
one or 80s. You still have fucking me, you sneezy little bitch.
Oh, I just got 42.
You're in the
80s,
because
an 80s
is shit.
Alexa, travel heads from the
80s. Yeah, of course not.
I've got black, but I've got pins at the front. Yours is black. I don't know if you've got pins, it's not showing.
Well, yours is just black.
No, I've got pins at the front of mine.
Well, mine's just doing that.
Why are you getting spoiler? I'll take the spoiler off. I give myself proper lights.
Oh, I need to nizzles.
I think I might have done. That might be a change one, yeah.
I'll make my rear
end black. This fundraising is good money, these are rubbish.
Oh, I'm
59,000 if I win that, that's what I'm going to. That's fair.
I'll give you props, Johnny boy. You were in fun, but I slightly overtook you.
Why, so have you got a Chucky card too then, or?
No, I've got a Liv Morgan pro and a Seth Rollins pro, which is almost put me to plus plus.
Why, so you got VCD pros now?
Yeah, I've got two of them. You already got the one. Oh yeah, I've got Arcane pros, but not my TV Allen's a fucking idiot.
I've not got any arcane pros yet. I think we jumped through arcane 2. I skipped through arcane 2 quickly when I got that SummerSlam BCE Bulldog thing. I think I broke my deck. I'm at the wrong levels quickly. I said deck went E. Behave. Your reason has that done. Maybe I'll just bring that to you if I start using my link between students or that's your apps.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Right here. Challenge party. Is that right for you? So I got my Porsche, it's 400 something. I do like this, it looks really cool. It's better than something like here's a picture of the city, where you just a static image, it's like swoosh, swoosh, swoosh. And you see your character in the car as well, that's cool. I'm keeping them clear on this one. I've done it on a few cars. you can turn your wheels at this bit. They're just fun. shit, no, I'm not going to run to the wall. Come to. Oh, your life shouldn't. I like the heat fact you can bring it up, but I can get a distraction.
Oh, come on.
Where's the view? Oh, shit. I did not get a drift in that corner, I thought it was just breaking. As I'm doing, trying to get a rough video where the next corner is. Yeah, I did realize I can see actually there. Obviously there's a corner. Oh shit, break early. Oh shit, 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 shit. I tried to drift that corner and noticed it was less tight than I thought. That sucks, man. I'm still on that too. There's still a long way to go in this. We're 50%. We're only half. We're happy through the race. Apparently he's 1,800 yards behind me. He's gotta jump to me rapidly, that guy.
Dude, RJ.
Oh no, it was Raider, now RJ's catching up. He's getting there. Lap 3, here we go. But that corner up really bad.
Hello there.
Georgie Hearts.
Hello.
Georgie Hearts.
Said hi, M8.
Just quit.
No. 71,000 I go for that. You can't even respawn or nothing, that sucks.
There's a new sound wave serious shit again.
Oh, Fortnite.
Nice. Yeah, I have no idea. Just weird for the finish or something, I don't know. I said I was going to get 55, I got 71 for that, so that's how you knew on us with the crew perk thing.
I think it depends on how fast you do the race as well.
Yeah, be more fucking XP, shit, though.
Georgie Hearts.
Said don't know if Wedgie messaged you he's going to mine for the football. He will have to wait as I'm not home yet. He's probably at my stair.
You mean it's at your door? It was like the other night when I got back from work. He just came up the stairs, you could see him hanging about. Oh, there's Ouija. Go home before I did. When I met Shemaine, was talking to him on Snapchat and he said he was coming to watch the football at yours. Like, he's up in that ramp.
Georgie Hearts.
Said H is not right in the head. Wonder if he's got his mum with him.
He possibly might have got, like, he might have got that chum there, but then she'd have been home. There's a thing in here.
Alexa, play Dignity by Deacon Blue. I've had it stuck in my head all day. I kept saying to myself, what the hell is that fucking song called? I had this one on YouTube too.
What is Scotland's most favourite song ever? Best song written by Scotland's other bits.
I first heard it when I was 13.
Alexa, volume up.
Guess that's a good choice then.
Georgie Hearts.
Said Alexa, fuck Deacon Blue.
Hey, Deacon Blue, great. They're in my school.
Fuck you!
Deacon Blue went to my high school.
Tommy Smith, a famous saxophone player, attended Beck. Puts it in a bag and never thinks
to mother. Any bags is lunch and some of us bad children. You're from another circuit race, RJ? T20.
You go.
T20. Bank rewards 60,000.
Georgie Hearts
said that's a good song.
I'll do some sandwich.
You're like really.
Yeah. I would if they're actually decent songs, aren't they?
The music is great, but it's enjoyable. It's a nice experience, but the music sucks on it.
You're a V-heart.
Said Tyrese.
Hello, Willie.
Some of them are like 320 races, I'm struggling to get ram cars in the road. Go, 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 go. Bro, that's a big race, what the hell? I went through, but right next to where you went through. Oh, that's quick. Oh, that was pretty bad. I went through that, but it's quick.
tried to cut it a bit tight and then I realised it was not as tight as I thought it should be. Why, the petroleum's charging it. That's a worry when I play that half hour, there is. Quarter with this one. Oh my god, that was a horrible camera.
Alexa, shuffle songs by Deacon Blue.
Here's some music by Deacon Blue on Amazon Music.
I was
going
to play the same song. Alexa, skip.
I spun out and crashed it inside a building. I took a corner a bit wide and had a building. It messed me up. I'm 600 yards behind you and 800 yards is the guy behind me. It's a massive gap. Oh, that slowed me right down. As the one corner, I get a little gap closer than you, but then the rest of it, I can't do it. Oh, that was so bad. Okay,
brought energy from me?
Yes.
Nice. Is everybody going to kind of just walk around the room? So. I don't know, it's the heat, that's what I thought for intervention. I feel there's a problem. And then there you go, for you. I've got 167,000 though, that's right. It's ready, my race is already in, get money up.
Specification jump. Check out Watch Party drawing featured WWE televised events. Come and chat with fans and collect rewards. Just for hanging out. Do you want to flex your insight? Use cards you've collected to lock your picks. To be the big winner, don't miss your chance. Picks need to be locked in before the show starts. If your prediction is correct, you'll earn even more rewards. Pick off your shoes, log into WSW Supercard, and settle in for a watch party.
I'm logging out in Supercard. I'm logging out to log back into Supercard. Alright. Oh, okay. In Supercard, if you're logging on back in, yeah, watch parties during televised events.
Oh, gambling! Let's have some fun, boys. Yes, please. Come on. Is that done? Is it done? Let's go.
I want to take it from the city for an end of the game. First part.
Yeah. They both start
with
the
pen on
the
pen,
so
what
should
we do
next
time?
So,
you're touching
the
foot
as well.
So, all my predicting
is for you. Oh, fuck, I don't know. Wouldn't it be harder to see who's actually fighting first before you pick who you fucking choose?
So it means you wouldn't be watching this, you're gonna be fine for this. The predictions on supercards for extreme rules. You can put in cards you think are gonna win. You get packs first, I think. No, I never go packs.
You get packs on.
I never get any packs.
Yeah, I would do if I'd let me on the fucking screen, I'd say.
Right, I'm putting Gunther in, he's definitely going to win this fight. Wait, even if you got one God. Person versus the other, you're guaranteed if you're like, put one of them in. There's the likes of
this fight. I'm very good predictions.
I'm looking for my best Liv Morgan card. Yeah.
Alright, I'll be good. I've been on supercars for days. Come to
think about it. I've got addicted to my Jurassic
Park game.
Who even wrestles
anymore? You didn't watch any of the shows. I'm scared for people that I reckon fight. What about Elias?
Yeah, you're safe with him in Sam's team. This is a safe bet. Or if one person's fighting the other. If one person's fighting the other, you could put in like Ronda Rousey and Liv Morgan. Guaranteed at least a win on one of them. No. You've got the Donnybrook match for Sheamus and Gunther, but Gunther.
Top one,
I'm going to look for my top Drew McIntyre card.
What the fuck is this shit?
Listen, now you've got to scroll through your whole deck to find out where the fuck your cards are.
I've gone for Liv, Seth, Shotzi, Fury, Asuka, and Elias. Pretty sure Asuka isn't even wrestling.
Asuka, does you?
I haven't seen it in fucking ages.
That's Roger
Fender. Just scroll on the bottom one.
Maximum possible points. 2,021,108. Let's go.
Let me not jump in here.
No fucking good packs, are there? There's no good packs, man. Nah, maybe for like, if you're buying packs, there's no good ones. No Halloween or shit or anything. Yeah, I brought all of them. It's a 4K. Yeah, but I can get from this. 5,500 for F1 guarantee. Bit fucking steep though. Could get an F1 rolling, man. I'm a bit pissed out. Yeah, like, fuck it, boys. We're gonna go for it. Oh, F1 Roman Reigns, let's go. Yeah, bro.
Yeah, I Skip.
Alexa, skip.
Mate, really? I've got 23 fucking so far. This should be able to put me to plus plus. Get rid of all cold and design of that hard game. Got more good support.
Ah, oh, fuck. Oh, I've got sprint races. The wee, apparently the, they've got the wee squares like that, I'll show like the dot at the beginning of the show. Did they see like where your wee dot shows if you're more apparently off or drifting?
I got John over Tokyo.
Oh, BCE plus, did I just see Flash from the top of there? What the hell?
Oh, come here for you, Roger.
I should start playing for better rewards, but I never touched Survivor.
Time's too fucking long, man. Fucking Survivor. It
takes ages to focus.
But you stress it for a child.
Probably fourth fest in the shrooms.
Oh,
wouldn't say that raceway is probably like the straightest race you're going to get. You know the circuit race inside that circular raceway?
Oh yeah.
There were 400 one there. 48,000 for winning that.
You're playing on my left, on the best side. Nope. I'll get into 1100 so I can get Spider-Man. Or Gil Spider-Man. Fine, Gwen.
Challenge button. I'm sure Willie's got a daughter called Gwen. Willie's got a daughter called Gwen. Like Matthew's sister.
Whoa.
This gets flat really quick.
Look.
Ah, zero sugar, that doesn't do it. He feels like he's drinking
Zero sugar. Shit, sorry,
did you drink water? That's right, if it was a drink of water, I'm like, no, this is really, there's any water, so like water, it's like kind of water.
Right, so
McKenna,
did you get you that?
Yeah, no, that's bro. That's it, bro, but it's not.
Hey!
You can change it again. Just change it for a triangle. Ah, right. I can't shut it. I got a few bumps at the start and I got clipped in the wall. That's me, is there?
Hey, Adrian, I've guessed what level I am. 19, I wait.
99.
I've got one more level and I get Spider-Man.
Then you're going to overtake me again. I'm going like 200, 190, 210 roughly. Tricky to see because my camera covers my speedo. we're overtaking so many people now. Final what?
Big check, Bob.
Oh, come on, move.
Yeah.
data.
There we go.
Have you seen that? You seen that new one that we're on? Guaranteed fucking like 60k XP. I'm on my 25k. Let's go. Oh, where am I gonna go? Let's go there. Yeah, I've got a shit one now. I've got a laptop. Eliminate 20 opponents at chromed and chromed named locations.
Alright. 101. I just said two, but no, 101. Thought you were reporting anywhere then?
If you want to be here. No, that's back in, yeah.
I do. There's another one.
The
one
that's at the end of this is gone.
It's a Nazi car. Nazi car. It should
maybe
turn in front of the car.
There you go. Progress again, then? I'll try and use this one again.
What the fuck is that?
The money goes down about every time, I think, though.
Nah, I thought they were British. Yeah, why did you buy it in the first place if you know it's shit? Gosh, that's a piece of shit. Where are some fucking people to kill?
I'm saving all my boosts. Better get a read, dude. Fuck off, man. I'm worried that one of these cars I'm left is going to hit me. I am, I'm catching you.
On the lead of speed.
Second, that's alright. Maybe 43
and a half. It says 25k, but then since you got
240%
bonus.
Oh,
297,000
there,
it's better.
No. 60.
Hello there.
60.
Hunter Zolo 89.
It'll be fine.
No.
Okay. Exactly. It'll be fine.
We have only got one to eat with you as well.
I don't know how many cars he's got.
Eight.
Six.
Six is my Chevrolet Bel Air.
Oh, it'd be too
good. That's a T6.
So we're faster than this.
This race is recommended 400. Let's go for it. This is right there. Oh, my Volvo's like that. That's what my Volvo is. I was worried he's going to pick my Volvo or any other car that's really slow. Like that the Aston Martin thing I've got, that's like a 299. I've got a Volkswagen Beetle, that's got like 100 or something. That's low. That was a worry.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I have to know, I think it's two or something. I think my wheels were 260 or something actually. I bought some parts but I ran out of money. Oh, this car's so slow, I'm excited to compare to these guys. Yeah, the guy in front is running away from me. The guy in front is catching up to me. Can't even turn tight enough in that corner without hitting the wall. Oh, that's him right there. Catch me though. But I'm starting lap 4 now. Oh, I hit the wall pad, yeah.
Yes, I love it.
On to fourth. I can keep fourth. Push. Come on, keep fourth. There's in fourth.
What a
slow car.
Spotty stuff. This miss is so fucking irritating.
Oh,
what, SVT? Fucking go ahead. After your slavery car. Yep.
Alright then, so. 1 day.
You know, I'm gonna shout shit. You have to say number two.
No, it's fine. That's my off-road Mustang. It's a 299.
It's a two-night
thing. So you gotta avoid them boys.
But I've won. I can't even make this a lower, lesser race. Fuck it, let's go.
You can. You can just try it on
the evil. No, this one, no, it's no good. No. Oh no, I can. Oh, when it's in the main route, I can actually bring it down to 220. Okay, here we go. 220, but I'm off road, so it's, I don't know how it's going to handle. I think after this, we're going to run it, we should maybe get some quests done. Are you in Marisa this evening? Like, that's all.
Yeah, that's kind of sick, isn't
it? I got more than custom paint on this one, quite like it.
Oh, I don't know.
Your mom's at the back of new races.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't get to this, sorry.
Oh, they both shot each other.
Where's the mission
Shemaine
doing? What mission you do it?
Where, jump on eye? What quest are you doing? Doing quests.
I'm not doing quests, I'm just running around
counting
what to say.
How's my car looking in the last race? That red car, my Chevy Bel Air, cannot turn. I was hitting every wall. I'm almost doing this. It hits you so slow, eh? Just stops you dead. I can see now, I can catch up to you. Crew's behind you is catching up to you. I'm just in. We're overtaking him now. I'm at the wall, I'm at the wall. Right, just skipped the wall. Boost. We've both got shit cars, that's right. I'm hitting that wall. Oh. I only done this one just for some of the road, the tracks up at the top left of the map. Just to try and get some money, because it was like 60,000 each. I'm like, that's easy money on a road car. But this car needs upgrading. It's like a 299 or something. It's slow as hell. Man, it doesn't turn for shit on roads. It's a yard. Feminine yours, teenager in front. Happy in second. Look here behind yours, behind in second, that's alright.
I did not catch what you said.
If we meet up in a game, I'm not going easy on you.
Alright, okay.
You
know what's
up? Need 9 more eliminations. Then we've got this fucking quest done.
was in that roof at all. I'll try the drift thing here, but it doesn't even get the points.
All the bots, yeah.
I'm a controller.